Hello everyone, today I'll be teaching you how to add Polygon slash MATIC to your MetaMask wallet. But before we do that, we're gonna have to add the Polygon MetaMask network onto our wallet. So let's go ahead and open up our wallet and scroll down to custom RPC. Over here, we're gonna put Polygon mainnet. And then I have some details on my notepad, which I'm gonna add to the description. So we're gonna go ahead and copy the RPC URL and add it to the RPC URL. And then for the chain ID, it's 137. So let's go ahead and add that. For the symbol, it's gonna be MATIC. And finally, the block explorer is polygonscan.com. So let's go ahead and copy that and add it as our block explorer. And let's click save. Once you do that, the Polygon mainnet has been added to your wallet. And it'll show you your MATIC balance if you already had some. So, after doing that, let's go ahead and go to our wallet on Binance if you do have a Binance account. Otherwise, you can feel free to sign up using my link below in the description, which will give you a 10% kickback commission. Now, here's our MATIC. Let's go ahead and click withdraw and let's copy our address from our MetaMask wallet. So let's see over here. And then let's choose a network. We're gonna be choosing the MATIC network, obviously, since that's what we just added. And let's confirm by adding the max amount of MATIC and let's withdraw. And then you're gonna continue. And then you'll have a bunch of codes that are specific to your account that you'll need to fill out. And after you submit your code, it'll say processing and indicate how many confirmations are left for the whole order to be completed. Now we just wait. And now over here we can see that the transaction has completed and we can go ahead and check our wallet and confirm that we have received our tokens. And that is all.